Hello there everyone, Sergio here playing Stronghold Crusader 2. This is the third mission from the third Skirmish Trail. The mission is called Paradise Island, but in my humble opinion, it's Hell Island. We played on the same island, on the same map we did play. I mean, this map is quite similar with the map from Mission 50 from Stronghold Crusader. Anyway, I play against 5 AIs, 3 rats, and 2 shocks. They are not hard AIs, they are not difficult to deal with, considering that we start with 4,000 gold. Anyway, let's go. I will
stockpile, my lord.
Oh, there's a peace time of 5 minutes. Nice. I will start by placing the stockpile here in between the grass and the stone area.
Sight your granary.
Let's place the granary. Okay, let's get like 2 houses and let's start
not enough workers available to run this building.
The stone production. Alright guys, let's buy a lot of wood. Let's also start the wheat production. But first, I want to make walls here. Okay, very good, very good, very well. Alright, let's make that there. Here. 4 wheat farms are more than you need, trust me. It's gonna boost your production very nicely. Okay, so far this is what we need. We also could use the mercenary post to make archers. We're gonna need a lot of archers. Alright, let's place that thing over there. And let's make stairs.
Can't place that there.
Good. And also we need this. We're gonna need stone, that's for sure. Anyway, let's buy more wood. Oh, let's make archers.
Recruits needed, sire.
Aim high.
And let's send them on that tower. Let's take the Lord there as well. And let's make 2 Arabian swordsmen to protect this side. And I also need healers. Let's send them there. On the... No, let's actually put them there. On the tower, guys. I cannot attack anyone because there is peace time of 5 minutes. In 5 minutes, I should be able to manage to get... Oh, I get wheat. Good. Sweet, I mean. Wheat, sweet. Awesome.
Can't place that there.
Let's buy more wood. Buying wood will ensure that you will have a very good economy from the very beginning. And we also have 2,000 gold to spare on units afterwards. So go ahead with all the confidence that you have and start this bread economy. We do a bread economy because we do not have much grass at our disposal. So we need to make use of our resources. We need to make use of them very wisely. Alright. There we go. 5 minutes will pass very soon. In an instance. And we didn't finish these walls.
Too close to the enemy to build.
Seriously? Now I need to get enough stone. And I have 1 minute and 30 seconds for that to get enough stone and build a tower around here and get units on it. Okay, the enemy is gathering their forces.
Ready and waiting.
Deploying.
It's gonna be hard.
Can't place that there, my lord.
It's gonna be hard for me. I need to kill all those units.
Forward.
Before they can get a chance to make a move. How many stone? How much stone do we have? Not enough. The peacetime is running out. Let's sell the iron. Let's sell everything we have. We need to buy stone. We didn't buy much. That's good. Let's make more archers. Let's place them on the keep. It's very important. We will need to keep them there.
Peasants needed, sire.
We need a lot of archers, guys. We need a lot of archers. Let's also place braziers.
Too close to the enemy to build.
Oh, come on, give me a break. With your enemy and everything. Okay, let's get a
troops are attacking.
Okay.
Peasants needed, sire.
Let the fun begin, guys. Let's kill him and his units. Let's block this path.
Close ranks.
Too close to the enemy to build.
Oh, they have a lot of units to send me. They have a strong message, I guess.
We are under attack.
Yeah, he had a lot of units, but not for long, I think. Okay, good. We actually managed to. Very good, guys.
A message from the Shah.
Destroy them with your fearsome weapons, my noble soldiers.
Recruits needed, sire.
We need to get more guys on the walls. On the tower. We need more firepower. We need more firepower on this side.
Peasants needed, sire.
Selling bread could be efficient, but for how long? And we need another tower. We need more archers on it. They almost broke. We need a second tower, guys. We need it. We need it badly. It's like we are dependent on it. And we also need knights. We need knights.
The enemy has breached the castle walls. A message from the Shah.
May the desert genies favor us this beautiful morning.
Recruits needed, sire.
Okay, those guys are gonna die anyway. The question is, how long is it gonna take until they will die? I'm ruining Rat's economy there. That makes me very happy. Okay, let's kill those guys. And I'm gonna need the Grand Tower, but no stone, baby. No stone at all.
Peasants needed, sire.
And I really don't like that catapult.
You'll pay for that. You will pay very.
I need another grand tower
dearly.
There.
Damn it.
Let's kill those archers. And let's get some more there. I'm gonna need another grand tower. Guess where?
This building is currently functioning, my lord.
Here, because that guy is ruining everything with that catapult. What's his name? It's Rat. No, he's the Shah. God damn it. They're making everything worse.
A message from the Rat.
The game's over, bumpkin. You're playing with the big boys now.
You know what I could do? Well, I barely have any.
A message from the Shah.
It is raining in paradise. My feet are getting wet.
Lanty, orders.
Oh, beautiful. Look how fast they die over there, guys. Beautiful. And I don't like those units. Okay, that catapult is finally down. They're going back.
A message from the shop.
May the desert genies favor us this beautiful morning. You are the greatest lord.
Thank you. Thank you. I deserve it. I deserve it. Alright, Grand Tower, be mine. I need stone for that. I could expand this far and dominate them a little more, but I don't know what to say. No, I think I'll build a tower here and that's it. I just need a stone. Just a little more stone. Now, it's easy to defend myself now. It's very easy. And all I have to do is to prepare a very big army and defend my enemies. Losing archers. Losing archers. I have to reinforce.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave. That's a sensible precaution, I think.
Alright. This wall is repaired right now. Oh, we should be proud of ourselves. What do you mean inaccessible? I will make you inaccessible if you mess with me. Well, we need to start selling or not. I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say. I could kill this rat. This one right there. I could kill him. But, I should actually focus another player. Another AI. Why? Because this rat, it ain't gonna attack me at all. So, I need to attack someone that is attacking me. That is making my life a pain. I just built a gate. Really? Oh no, my archers are getting killed.
Peasants needed, sire. Is that a dubia quasi
com? My economy is bad. I could sell, yeah. I should build a market and automatically sell my stuff. For example, stone. Let's sell everything above 250. Let's go here and let's set bread. Sell bread. Everything above 150. Look at those guys.
A message from the shop.
Oh dear, your castle smells rather badly. I think it needs pulling down.
His economy is bad.
The troops are attacking.
This guy is attacking me again. My economy is doing good. Okay, I think I'll make Arabian archers. Yeah, they are cheaper. Making a bunch of them is gonna help me a lot. Now I need Arabian archers and mangonels or Hussite war wagons. What do you say, guys?
A message from the shop.
May the desert genies favor us this beautiful morning.
Yes, sir.
Both. I would say both. Alright. The archers are dead. I need this voice here.
Recruits need its eye.
No, look how many archers they have. If I don't kill them, they're gonna kill me.
A message from the shop.
It is raining in paradise. My feet are getting wet.
Nam. Nam talak. Omnietuka amulena.
The siege equipment is
under attack.
What's the plan?
is expensive.
Peasants needed, sire.
I also need to supply this.
Oh, this war is such a bother to me.
Recruits needed, sire.
Well, the war is a bother for everyone.
Our bows shall sing.
Let's take these archers here. I can handle the situation. Rad the idiot is doing quite well, and I thought I'm messing with him, but no. I will go after this rat first. I will go after him first. But I need to build a big army, guys. And I'm getting gold from the extra stone.
Not enough goods.
And also, yeah.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave. Just a sensible precaution, I think.
Okay, these little attacks are not bad. I need to kill this guy as well after I kill this one. So slowly we will do very good. Slowly, but surely. We just need time.
You need something?
Get more war wagons.
Yes, sir.
Peasants needed, sire.
And as you can see, the gold supplies are bad. Are bad. We need more gold, and we need ways to get it. We barely have any ways to get gold. We see the ration report for food, no inn, no church.
A message from the rat.
Call that a castle? You really have no idea, do you?
Oh my god, look at... Those archers really need to be reinforced.
Peasants needed, sire.
If you do not protect your ass, you're doing bad. And this guy right here is attacking me too much, way too much. I need to take him out. I need to take him out now.
May the desert genies favor us this beautiful morning.
How many of them? 6 archers in each war wagon. I have 6 war wagons, 36 archers, not enough at all.
Peasants needed, sire.
Need more. Well, luckily the archers are not that expensive. Thank God for that.
The Shah's troops are attacking.
But if I don't reinforce them.
Peasants needed, sire.
Need to reinforce the walls. Oh, look at those units as well.
Like this soft desert wind.
Too close to the enemy for repair.
Enemy. They never stop, do they?
We are under attack.
Let's see, did we kill these guys? Almost. Let's make a brazier as well. The catapult is getting closer. It's getting close to my range. I will have to repair my walls.
A message from the shop.
Oh, units limit reached.
It is raining in paradise.
A message from the shop.
Oh, What a catastrophe.
Seriously?
Yes, sir. Men at arms.
Let's set this guy on aggressive mode. Let's repair our walls. And now let's send archers here.
War is like water. Wet and watery.
Wet and watery, he says. Farewell, guys, farewell. Somebody wants to die. Somebody will die today.
A message from the Shah.
Oh, let's wait here.
I don't understand it. I really don't.
What? What? Life is simple, man. Let's kill all of them. So the war wagons allow my archers to actually fire while they move. Which is pretty cool, I think. Alright. Let's get more Arabian swordsmen here. Okay, this rat is good, is as good as dead. It's gonna take me some time, but I will kill everyone easily. I will kill all of them, everyone that had the guts to mess with me. Alright, those units will die. Conscripts and spearmen. Nothing we should worry about.
A message from the rat.
The hunt is up, peasant. You'll be dead within the hour.
Guess what am I doing now? I'm destroying the gate. And after I destroy the gate, I'm gonna break inside the castle and I'm gonna destroy that guy. Then the blue rat is on the list. Actually, I should have focused the Shahs, not the rats, because Shah is the one who is really powerful, guys.
Engineers at your service.
Let's get closer. We need to do some repairments to our walls.
Too close to the enemy for the
Okay. That thing is being. The gate is being destroyed slowly, but well, it takes time to do these things. Let's repair the walls. It's quiet now. It's quiet, but not for long. We're gonna kill all of them until the last one. Alright, the gate has like 40-35% hit points, and I will kill rat.
A message from the rat.
The Shah is sending the most dangerous units.
You'll pay for that. You will pay very, very dearly.
Armored units and
a message from the Shah.
The soldiers look splendid in their uniforms. We really need to fight.
A message from the rat.
Be gone from the sight of my castle immediately, you wretched peasant.
Haha, he doesn't like me.
According to plan.
He doesn't like me at all. Alright, let's get inside with the war wagons. And in the meantime, let's destroy this gate with our units. Come on, gate.
How can we help?
Want to select the game. Find it hard to do so. Good. This rat is in big trouble. Biggest trouble that he has ever seen. Alright, let's attack him over there. Farewell. We are holding our ass in this castle, old castle. And right now we're attacking rat as well.
Engineers at your service. This building is
inaccessible. We cannot shoot at that rat. We have, oh no.
A message from the
we rat. Have only three.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave. It's a sensible precaution, I think.
A message from the Shah.
I don't understand it. I really don't.
Yeah, me neither, boy. Me neither. Why didn't I kill him? It looks like I need more.
What's the plan? Walking off.
I need more stuffs, guys. I need more. More Arabian swords, man. Those ones were too weak. The enemy lord is too strong. Let's get it here. I should have got some knights, but you know how it is. We don't have iron. We could not afford to produce them. You know, I am a bit stupid. From now and then. From now and then only. Usually I'm smart.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Let's produce wood.
Not enough workers.
And with the wood, we will make candles. And candles will ensure a bigger economy, more money, because we are gonna sell. We're gonna sell that. Alright, we spent a lot of gold on wood to make houses. Alright. Here they are. I don't think he can kill five Arabian swordsmen, for Christ's sake.
Watch my actions, peasant. Watch a real soldier in action.
He is just rat. He cannot do that. He's not that strong. He cannot be that strong. Then I'll go after this one. He'd better pray to God. I kill him slowly. Or not slowly, come on. I can be more evil than that. And he's dying, boys. Come on, rat, do what you have to do and die.
A message from the rat.
He's dead.
Oh, please, oh please, let me live.
Why would I let him live?
Recruits needed, sire.
I won't.
We are under attack.
Let's get over there. Our fortress is holding just fine. I have some extra wood that I can use for the candles. Okay, good. Let's see, I do not have enough wheat. That's a first. Wheat, I mean.
A message from the Shah.
It is raining in paradise. My feet are getting wet.
Let's Let's see if I can place wheat farms inside my castle. Yeah, I could place one more.
Farms must be placed on grassland side.
But that was it. Farewell, guys.
A message from the
farewell.
I was told, victory was assured. How
King Farmer. That's me, bro. King Farmer. I need some assassins as well. Let's bring them here. It's not allow them to destroy the war wagons. If we do not have the war wagons, we're dead. We are as good as dead.
This building is currently functioning, my lord.
What else?
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave. Just a sensible precaution, I think.
Nonsense. Okay, let's get there. We need the assassins to climb the gate, claim it, and destroy Rat.
Heading out.
Let's also attack the granary and destroy it. This way his economy is gonna be at the very ground. We're gonna go after Shah after that. And you will see that things are gonna be
from the Shah.
Better.
Oh, this war is such a bother to me.
It's a bother for everyone, actually. Okay, we produce candles. Let's sell them. I also produce wood. Therefore, I can increase my candle production easily. Good. I'm getting some more wood. I'll build another candle workshop. Oh, not enough wood. Damn. Don't worry. I will get my money back. Every single penny. I will get him back. Let's go over there. And with the assassins, let's go over here. Okay, the granary is almost destroyed. We need the assassins to climb the gate, guys, and capture it. That's everything we need them to do.
The Shah's troops are attacking.
Let's get here. It's all we need, because I am too tired of destroying any more gates. It's taking too much time. Oh, guess who's attacking? The Shah troops. Let's attack Rat. There he is. Since I have the war wagons, it's more likely for me to win this battle against these archers that belong to the Shah rather than lose it. And did you notice they're not good enough for me?
Recruits needed, sire.
Let's kill Rat. He cannot face such a big army. Not this time, bro. Not this time. Okay.
Peasants needed, sire.
Let's send the rally point.
A message from the Shah.
These units.
Onwards, my noble warriors. Do what you must.
The Rat is dead. He's dead. Here is his statue. He doesn't deserve a statue, but hey, let's not be that mean. Alright, I will claim that gate and I'll get inside the Shah castle. I'll kill him.
A message from the Shah.
It is raining in paradise. My feet are getting wet.
As you can see, my economy gets better and better because I sell candles. I sell I sell stone. And what else do I sell? I sell food. I mean, you know what? Food.
Peasants needed, sire.
Good, we're doing just beautiful, guys. Look at all those archers killing them one by one. Let's get closer to their castle. Also with the assassins, we must climb. Okay, I lost one one war wagon. Let's make sure to climb the gate with the assassins. And let's get inside this guy's castle. The assassins are here.
A message from the rat.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave. Just a sensible precaution, I think.
All right. Let's go after him now. The Shah, look at him. Oh, that guy even got off his beautiful keep in order to do what? To fight against me. Nice. He's a true commander. Commander? Yeah. I guess. I don't know. You are next, baby boy. You are next. You know what's the problem? We attack him one by one when we actually should all of us attack him. Is he coming after us? No. Let's set all of them on aggressive stance. They need to attack something. Here they are. Looks like I need the assassins to actually attack the Shah because I lost a lot of Arabian swordsmen and it's not nice.
A message from the Shah.
I don't understand it. I really don't.
We are under attack.
There's nothing for you to understand, my dear Shah. You just have to die to fulfill the wish of the people. Beautiful. He's dead. He's dead.
As I leave the farm, please take care of my animals.
What? He's dead. Yeah, baby. Okay, let's get here. I need to destroy these buildings in order for my war wagons to be able to pass. Otherwise, I won't be able to pass. Very good. What if we stop them from making any more units? Good, by attacking their mercenary post. That could be nice. Let's make more assassins.
Peasants needed, sire. Work halted, my lord.
Let's make more assassins. I need units, I need a lot of them. What's that? Oh, this rat tried to get stone from this region.
What's the plan?
Oh, let's actually go on the front side. Let's destroy some buildings in the meantime.
It is raining in paradise. My feet are getting wet.
All right, my assassins must go here. I'm firing at his archers, I'm killing them. It's just wonderful.
Peasants needed, sire.
I need more peasants.
Work halted, my lord. Recruits needed, sire. Needs one more person.
Then this rat is gonna be brought to the very ground. I'm gonna bury him in the sand. Where's the Shah? Where's that fat boy? Oh, there he is. He actually gets out of his castle in order to fight me. Oh, I like him. I like him so very much.
Heading off.
A message from the rat.
Prepare my horse and make ready to leave.
Yeah, the Shah is gonna be killed.
A message from the Shah.
As I leave the farm, please take care of my animals.
Work halted, my lord.
This is the rally point here, actually.
Peasants needed, sire.
Actually, let's get all the archers and let's send them here. Let's turn every building on sleep.
It needs two more people. We do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Oh, come on. Let's just get here. Oh my god. I wish to kill him so much. So very much. It will be a pleasure killing him. Biggest pleasure in my life. He deserves it. Oh, my dear rat. You will die and you won't know why. You see? We killed him. We killed all of them.
Recruits needed, sire.
Very beautiful. We can kill him only with arrows. The assassins are coming. Oh yeah, baby. You're gonna go very deep into the sand. I said everybody want aggressive stance. He's gonna die. Yep, he's so dead.
A message from the rat.
He's dead.
No, please, I'll give you anything. Power, money, estates. Just don't hurt me.
Victory!
And victory is ours.
In the heat of the battle, why does the Belgian appear so damn calm?
I don't know. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. And if you wish to buy the game, there is a link in the description. Thank you for watching and stay sexy. Bye bye.